It is kind of a funny story.
He lives in a 4x2 glass box. It reminds me of my head. I wish my floor would have rocks, but it's covered with puddles instead. If I could be him, life would be great. I could erase this permanent frown. I wouldn't even be held down by my own weight. I woke up, walked to the tank to hear his thoughts on yesterday. How was it, I asked? And after a tap on the glass, he looked my way, then gave me this depressed expression and pressed his best just to say, besides the tides and the gray skies, it was okay. And I said, hey, Mr. Fish, you get all that you wish. You got nothing to complain about while hanging out in this bitch. And he replied, well, existence is bliss. There's so much that you miss. Besides, get off the trip. Happiness is just a myth. I said, living in water is extremely more peaceful than life. You find it with mind blinded by the evil and forced to see through these two peepholes. It seems to redeem freedom not being limited by walls. But that only means I qualify as ground for the sky when it falls. That only means I qualify as ground for the sky when it falls. That only means I qualify as ground for the sky when it falls. That only means I qualify as ground for the sky when it falls. But Mr. Fish just laughed as I went on and on and on. So I interrupted his chuckle, putting up my middle finger. And he boldly told me, it's too bad I'm such a thinker. So arrogantly I asked, how could someone think too much? He added that insanity lingers and thoughts brought me to the brink of such. He said, you live inside a head that reminds me of my glass box. And everyone's the same, all brains are contained by your reality frame. And change with the rain, it's trained not to change. And once you see what I've explained, you hit the jackpot. And at that very moment, it was like my eyes really opened. The air that previously surrounded me was now an ocean, still totally invisible except for minor pieces of debris. The Mr. Fish pushed up to the glass and he looked just like me. My whole world spun around, I didn't understand, but I realized I was no longer a man. So I thought about what he said and asked him what was going on. And he said, you didn't know it, but you were the fish all along. He said, congratulations, you did it, you broke free. You're just a fish like the rest of humanity. Now it took me a long time to get adjusted to this tank, but now I know what I am. And so to that man I give thanks. I've always lived inside this glass box, it reminds him of his head. It just goes to show you that your mind is your own monster. Reality's what you make it, and if you take it away, you're just a fish like me, swimming in the powdered water.